Yes, and the fourth character is Musta-Lammas, and I mean, yeah, I have to say the last performance by Örki was a little bit lackluster, and I was like, I've seen such amazing performance this year about the mass singer across the countries all over the world. I'm reacting to so many, and that to me was the Örki's performance was, I have to say, one of the worst I've seen this year. I was a little bit bored. So sorry, the mass singer in Finland, but I did not like that performance. I was not sold on the Örki song. But anywho, let's straight go over to the Musta-Lammas. And let's see what they bring. And if you liked me, the channel, please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment to tell me what you think about Musta-Lammas, the black sheep. Why do I sound like a sheep? Oh, Gang of Girls on teenage hard rock.
Christian kerran teki Jumalan.
1972, okay. Something happened that year.
Yrittää vieläkin viiksiä kasvattaa. Susanna taisin joskus rakastaa.
I'll always love a retro rock song, it's always fun. Give me the 70s girl.
Meidän piti muuttaa maailmaa, meistä tuli muurareita.
Oh god, if you told me this was Magnus Uggla's song from Sweden, I would so believe you. This feels like a Magnus Uggla song. If you told me this was Magnus Uggla in Sweden, semestering, I would believe you. This feels like him. I have to say, I think this is a singer and a performer. I mean, the sheep are delivering. This gives me such old school rock, and I have to say, I love it, I love it, I love it. This is more me, this is more my style. Oh god. I feel like I've heard this song before. In another language.
Ennen meni tunteja jutellen. Oli kiva nähdä. Nyt muuta sanaa osaa en.
I mean, I have to say the sheep were really delivering. Bah, it was not bad. And I have to say, I think it was a pretty fun performance by the black sheep, Musta-Lammas. So, you're not in danger to be eliminated according to me. So, let's see the last two.